안 꼬였죠? อังหนุนจำเรียกการต่อการจำนาการนิติวิธีสามนาการตามเกาหลีพิในบางกรุงตุกในทั้งไงนี้ชีกาจะพัดเดิมสดับตะไคกรรมสะไซเดมิร์ฮาสเนียมทีซีดับบิยูบุนรอยแปดถุบมเปิลได้อังจำเรียกรุงทัวสามนาการของยาเปิลบุนทั้งไงในครองสัปดาห์นี้กลัมจีหลังรายการปีท่านพี่บอตมินอาบอตมินพี่กี้หนึ่งบกุลได้เตือนเชิญชวนร่วมในขนมกันจำนาการสำนักการสำหรับทั้งไงนี
้สมกรบลูกเทียนสถานพี่บอตมินหนึ่งอาบอตมินระบอพี่กี้ได้ชวนร่วมในขนมสำนักการทั้งไงนี้มีโดยขังกรอมกายลายสะพิญญามีบอตมินครบจำนวนเมธวีนอมกดำนางดามดังรัตวินีมีนวัตเมียนไฮกอมียนเมธวีดำนางดามดังรัตวินีมือรูปชมัวลูกสไลโลเดสฟอร์ดได้ลูกสไลโลสเดฟอร์ดเป็นตัวบานตัวสกอลในจุดพวงมกอังจุนจุดแดงในลายเตะกรมเมธวีกาเปียกระไดนวลเชียมีนวัตเมียนกรมเมธวีกาเปียจนจับจาวคิวสัมพอนมีนวัตเมียนกรมเมธวีกาเปียโลกเอียงสิริมีนวัตเมียนจุนจบชาวนวลเชียมีนวัตเมียนจุนจบชาวโลกคิวสัมพรมีนวัตเมียนจุนจบชาวโลกเอียงสิริอาวัตเมียนสะไซทีซีดับเบิลยูบุญรอยไปสัปปรมปีได้อองจุนจุนจุนเรียบานก็เฮามีนวัตเมียนรงจำกาก็เฮาปีอองจุนจุนเรียดับเบิลโจซาสัปนากาสะไซรูปนี้บานเทือสมบัติรวยหายสมอคุณลูกเทียน
สมเชื่อเมียนปัญญาไอ้เต๋อลูกเมธวี
บัดสมกรุบลูกเทียนเมียนจุดหนึ่งปีได้ยิ่งจังสมจุดเรียบลูกเทียนให้สมกรุบห้องได้ดอกองสำนักการตรงมูลุสัยจังกรมจุดหนึ่งตีมุ้ยเปียปอนแต่นังการตรากรมแบบปอนต์ตนังสะไซทีซีดับยูดับยูบุญรอยไปสัมเพลนี้เมธวีนอมุกสนาสมประกอบพิรักษ์นิจูนลูกเมธวีบานาเบเนกี้นังลูกเมธวีลาวจุนทีให้จำนวนมวยเจ็ดโดยจะกล่าวบัญชีบันรีกาจุนลูกประเทศคือมีนเมธวีดำนางดำบดังรอดเวนี้ทำไมมุ้ยได้ขยมบัตรเป็นตอนบานสนาสมมีการตรวจสกอลปีลูกใส่ใจกรัมเมทวีทำไมนุคือมีชื่อว่าโลเดฟอกซ์เจเมทวีบารังนักลงกรมเมทวีมีพรมแดนระบบบารังให้ได้ตรวจบานตัดตัวเอาจูนักลงขณะเมทวีกัมพูชีรวยหายให้ได้ตรวจบานเพอสมบัติในจำพวกมุกสลาอุตโตในบริเจนอาจจะคำเชียร์รวยให้ในชั้นปีปวนดอกโดยใช้สมเมธวีสมลูกประเทศวิจารณ์ตัวสกอลลูกใส่เมธวีโลเดฟอร์ชนี่ดำไปเอาลูกใส่เมียนซึ่งเป็นเรื่องในโครงการบำเพ็ญการดำเนินก้นกระเด็นบอกล้วนในจำพวกมุกอังจำนวนเนี่ยนี่สมลูกประเทศจีบ
บ่ก้นสมเชียร์กระช่อลูกใส่มีตัววีลอดิฟอกลูกไทรลอดิฟอกอ่องจำเรียตลาดตะบงตะตัวสกอลลูกไทรเชียร์มีตัววีดำนางดำดังรอบนี้สำหรับกู้บ่มนองในการจำนาการในเตปิธีจะปุ่มหมกอ่องจำเรียนี่อันเราตามการตะตัวสกอลนี่ลูกไทรเมียนสุดหนึ่งบ่มสุดโดยขณีหนึ่งมีตัววีเชียร์ดำนางอ้อยดำดังรอบนี้ได้สมลูกไทรยังกุยจ่อในขนมกันจำนาการสำนาการสำหรับเมื่อไงนี่โดยเมียนกับอาวัตเมียนจนจบเจ้าอิงสรีโดยสามเมียนบุลเฮดปัญหาสกปรกเพียบดำไปแก้ฉบับหรือปัญหานี้อังยมเดียจัดกลามจีโดยพรีอ่านในระบายการระบะกรุเปตได้ ផ្នែកខាងសង្គ្រោះបន្ទាន់ដែលកំពុងតែព្យាបាលជំងឺដល់លោកអៀងសេរីដើម្បីមានមូលដ្ឋានក្នុងការពិចារណារបស់ភាគីដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធសូមជួយលោកដូចផារី
គោរពជូនប្រធានអង្គជំនុំជម្រះវិសាមញ្ញនៃតុលាការកម្ពុជាតាមរយៈការិយាល័យរដ្ឋបាលនៃមន្ទីរ8មិត្តភាពខ្មែរសូវៀតការិយាល័យរដ្ឋបាលនៃអូវើតកកម្មវត្ថុរបាយការណ៍សុខភាពរបស់លោកអៀងសេរីការពិព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី17ឧសភា2012លោកអៀងសារីត្រូវបានបញ្ជូនមកសម្រាប់ព្យាបាលនៅផ្នែកសង្គ្រោះបន្ទាន់នៃមន្ទីរ8មិត្តភាពខ្មែរសូវៀតក្រោមរោគសញ្ញាក្អកជាប់ពិបាកដកដង្ហើមនិងវិលមុខរយៈពេលនៃការព្យាបាលនឹងតាមដានបញ្ជាក់ថាលោកអៀងសារីមានរោគវិនិច្ឆ័យរលាកតោងសួតស្រួចស្រាវបន្ថែមទៅលើរោគដែលលោកមានស្រាប់ពីពេលមុនជំងឺបេះដូងនិងសរសៃឈាមស្ថានភាពជំងឺមានសភាពធូរស្រាលក្រោមការព្យាបាលកន្លងមកផ្នែកផ្លូវដង្ហើមនឹងអាចចេញពីមន្ទីរ8នៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃអង្គារទី22ឧសភា2012ខាងមុខនេះក្រោយពីចេញពីមន្ទីរ8អ្នកជំងឺត្រូវសម្រាកចំនួន2ថ្ងៃដោយយោងលើស្ថានភាពជំងឺដោយយោងតាមកម្មវត្ថុដូចបានជម្រាបជូនខាងលើសូមលោកប្រធានអវតកមេត្តាជ្រាបភ្នំពេញថ្ងៃទី20ឧសភា2012ប្រធានផ្នែកសង្គ្រោះបន្ទាន់វិជ្ជបណ្ឌិតលឹមស៊ីវថាសូមអរគុណលោកប្រធាន
បាទអរគុណលោកហរីមកឥឡូវនេះតបពីបានស្ដាប់នៅរបាយការណ៍របស់គ្រូពេទ្យព្យាបាលបាននៅកំពង់ព្យាបាលសុខភាពលោកអៀងសេរីអង្គជំរះសំសួរទៅភិក្ខីដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធនៅក្នុងរឿងក្តីនេះថាតើភិក្ខីមានមតិយោបល់អ្វីដែរឬបញ្ហាករណីអវត្តមានលោកអៀងសេរីដោយសារមូលហេតុសុខភាពហើយបាននឹងកំពុងសម្រាកនៅព្យាបាលនៅមន្ទីរពេទ្យដូចនេះប៉ះសិនបើមានធម៌អញ្ជើញសូមជ័យលោកមេធាវី Michael Canova
Good morning Mr President good morning your honors and good morning to everyone in and around the courtroom ព្រមទាំងប្រិយមិត្តទាំងអស់ដែលនៅក្នុង
It's regrettable that Mr Singh Sheri is ill
ដែលលោកអៀងសេរីមានជំងឺ
He does not waive his presence
ក៏ប៉ុន្តែគាត់មិនបាន
លះបង់សិទ្ធិចូលរួមនៅក្នុងសវនកម្មការ
He does not waive his right
to participate in the proceedings
បង់ចោលសិទ្ធិចូលនៅក្នុងកិច្ចដំណ
ើរការនីតិវិធីនេះទេ It is our position
តាមជំហររបស់
The proceedings cannot go forward until Mr. Inksery កិច្ចដំណើរការនីតិវិធ
ីមិនគួរបន្តទៅមុខឡើយ
រហូតដល់ពេលដែល
គាត់បាន
ជាសហគមន៍ពីជំងឺនៅក្នុងប្រទេស
គាត់
that the international donors have agreed to with respect to this particular tribunal we have to abide by those standards Mr. Inksery is entitled to assist in his own defense I cannot get instructions or we cannot get instructions from Mr. Inksery if he's not present or at least following the proceedings by video
therefore
It is our position that we will have to wait until Mr.
Inksery's
health is better.
ចាំដល់ពេលលោកអៀងសេរីគាត់មានសុខភាពល្អប្រសើរឡើងវិញសូមអរគុណ
សូមជ័យតំណាងសាភិញ្ញអន្តរជាតិ
ប Merci, Monsieur le Président. C'est effectivement une situation nouvelle. La dernière audience, si je ne me trompe pas, c'était jeudi. Yang Sari avait quitté l'audience et là, il avait consenti à ce que la procédure se poursuive et l'audition du témoin à l'époque se poursuive devant votre chambre. Ce n'est pas le cas ici. La règle 81.1 évidemment, on parle du fait que l'accusé doit être jugé en sa présence. Il y a des aménagements dans cet article, dans cette règle 81, notamment 81.5. La difficulté ici, évidemment, c'est qu'apparemment, il n'a pas été capable de consentir, ou en tout cas, il est toujours hospitalisé. Donc, dans ces conditions, je pense qu'il est, il appartient à la défense, effectivement, de dire si il y a consentement ou pas de leur client de participer pleinement à l'audience d'une façon ou d'une autre, et ce n'est pas le cas. La question qui va se poser probablement est de savoir quand M. Yang Sari pourra poursuivre et être présent, quand il reviendra demain, s'il revient bien demain de l'hôpital, ce qui va se passer. Nous sommes évidemment toujours d'avis qu'il faut, chaque fois que c'est possible, et dans l'intérêt d'une bonne administration de la justice, poursuivre la tenue des audiences. Et nous espérons donc que demain, M. Yang Sari sera en état de participer aux audiences, même si c'était depuis la cellule qui se trouve en sous-sol. Voilà notre position, M. le Président.
ដោយសារថាយើងគោរពទៅលើសិទ្ធិរបស់គាត់ដូចមានចែងនៅក្នុងវិធាន81នៃវិធានទីក្នុងនេះយើងខ្ញុំមិនមានមិនមានបំណងនៅក្នុងការបង្ខំឲ្យគាត់បង្ខំឲ្យថាត្រូវតែមានសវនាការដោយគ្មានវត្តមានរបស់គាត់នោះទេដូច្នេះក្នុងករណីដែលគាត់មានជំងឺដែលមិនអាចចូលរួមបែបនេះយើងអាចមេធាវីសូមស្នើថាមិនអាចគោរពតាមការស្នើរបស់ខាងមេធាវីតំណាងដើមបណ្ដឹងរដ្ឋវិញនេះសូមអរគុណលោកប្រធាន
សូមជញ្ជឹងលោកមេធាវីជាតិការពារក្តីលោកនុនជា
ក្នុងនាមកូនក្តីលោកនុនជាខ្ញុំមេធាវីសូមគាំទ្រនឹងការសំផ្អាកបណ្ដោះអាសន្នរបស់លោកកណ្វាស់មេធាវីរបស់អៀងសេរីពីព្រោះតាមមើលឯកសារសាក់សៃនៅថ្ងៃនេះជាសាក់សៃមួយដែលមានការពាក់ព័ន្ធចំពោះករណីលោកអៀងសេរីច្រើនហើយនេះមិនមេធាវីរបស់លោកអៀងសេរីមិនទាន់បានទីប្រឹក្សាលោកអ៊ីនសេរីនៅធ្វើជាទីដើម្បីផ្ដល់យោបល់នឹងទីប្រឹក្សារបស់គាត់គាត់មិនអាចធ្វើបានខ្ញុំសូមគាំទ្រនៅគំនិតលោកកណ្វាស់សូមអរគុណ
បាទអរគុណលោកមេធាវីសូមចេញលោកស្រីមេធាវីការពារអន្តរជាតិការពារក្តីលោកខៀវសំផន
មេធាវីអង្តាគីសេ
Bonjour monsieur le président bonjour à l'ensemble des partis, bonjour mesdames et messieurs de la Chambre. Il va de soi que nous supportons entièrement la demande de l'équipe de défense de Yang Sari. L'un des droits fondamentaux d'un accusé est d'être présent dans le cadre de son procès et c'est important que ce principe soit respecté, que la procédure puisse être garantie pour l'ensemble des partis. Il va de soi que c'est une position que nous avons au sein de l'équipe de défense de Kyo Sampan.
បាទអរគុណ
ប Thank you, President. Council for Yeng Sari, there are two minor matters that I wish to seek your views on before the President makes his ruling on the primary point. The first is the question about the provision of full medical information concerning your client to the public. I don't imagine that you have much objection to the medical information that's been disclosed today, but for the future it would be helpful to know if you have any objection to full medical information being disseminated. That's my first question. The second is we are anxious to ensure that you have, and this would apply to any other party as well, of course, that you have no difficulties in having contact with your client when he is hospitalized. Thank you.
As to the first question, to start with, it would be great if the lawyers were informed about the medical condition. Normally, we're not. For some odd reason, we're left in the dark. I would have to consult with Mr. Yeng Sari about in order to provide an informed answer. As to the first question, I suspect he would not object to that. I think it is important for transparency purposes. As to the second question, normally we don't have access to the clients. Now there's a different provider, health provider. We're told today, that we may be able to visit him. In the past, we were not. I had attempted to with the previous hospital. And on all occasions, we were blocked. So we are going to be we will be making efforts to go visit him today. So that's, I hope I've answered your questions.
Of course, we would have to leave it to the medical authorities to decide if it was inappropriate medically for you to visit. But other than that, I think you can leave that matter with the chamber. To try and resolve Mr. Carnavas.
បាទអរគុណក្រោយពីបានឃើញនិងបានអាននៅខ្លឹមសារនៃរបាយការណ៍របស់មន្ទីរពេទ្យមិត្តភាពខ្មែរសូវៀតដែលបាននឹងកំពុងពិនិត្យព្យាបាលសុខភាពរបស់ ជនជាប់ចោតឈ្មោះអៀងសេរីហើយនឹងបានបញ្ជាក់ច្បាស់ថាលោកអៀងសេរីនឹងអាចចេញពីមន្ទីរពេទ្យបានលុះត្រាតែថ្ងៃរហូតដល់ថ្ងៃស្អែកទើបអាចចេញពីមន្ទីរពេទ្យបានដោយលោកអៀងសេរីនឹងកន្លងមកនេះគាត់បានមានបញ្ហាសុខភាពហើយគាត់បានទទួលការសង្គ្រោះបន្ទាន់ចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី12ខែឧសភាឆ្នាំ2012ទី2គឺក្រោយពីបានស្ដាប់នៅមតិយោបល់របស់ភាគីដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធជាពិសេសគឺមេធាវី ការពីក្តីរបស់លោកអៀងសេរីបានបង្ហាញចំហរច្បាស់លាស់អំពីការដែលខ្លួនគាត់លើកយោបល់ថាមិនគប្បីដំណើរការសម្ណាការដោយគ្មានវត្តមានរបស់កូនក្តីរបស់គាត់ទីដោយសាររូបតាមគោលការណ៍ច្បាប់អន្តរជាតិផងហើយនឹងស្ថានភាពនៃអាកាសធាតុជំងឺដែលកន្លងមកគាត់មិនដែលបានពិគ្រោះប្រឹក្សាយោបល់ជាមួយនឹងកូនក្តីរបស់គាត់ផង ហើយភាគីដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធដទៃទៀតក៏ជាទូទៅឃើញថាគាំទ្រនៅលើមតិយោបល់នេះហើយដោយផ្អែកទៅលើវិធានបែបថ្មួយ5វិធានបែបថ្មួយជាទូទៅហើយជាពិសេសនឹងដែលឡែកពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងចំណុចទី5នោះអង្គជំរះសម្រេចថាកិច្ចដំណើរការសម្ណាការសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះនិងថ្ងៃស្អែកមិនអាចដំណើរការ បានទេដូចនេះអង្គជំរះប្រកាសផ្អាកកិច្ចដំណើរការសម្ណាការសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះហើយនឹងសម្ណាការនឹងលើកទៅធ្វើនៅថ្ងៃពុធទី23ខែឧសភាឆ្នាំ2012ហើយអង្គជំរះសូមជម្រាបជូនភាគីនិងសាធារណជនផងដែរកិច្ចដំណើរការសម្ណាការដែលអង្គជំរះគ្រោងទៅធ្វើនៅថ្ងៃពុធនេះគឺមានកិច្ចការពីរដែលឡែកពីគ្នា គឺចាប់ផ្ដើមដំបូងអង្គជំរះនិងមតិយោបល់របស់គ្រូពេទ្យដែលបាននឹងកំពុងព្យាបាលលោកអៀងសេរីបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះដើម្បីឲ្យគាត់ឲ្យផ្ដល់នៅដំបូងមានពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងកិច្ចដំណើរការសម្ណាការនៅខាងមុខជាពិសេសចុងសប្តាហ៍នេះថាតើលទ្ធភាពរបស់លោកអៀងសេរីដែលក្រោយពីចេញពីមន្ទីរពេទ្យនោះថាតើគាត់អាចចូលរួមនៅក្នុងកិច្ចដំណើរការសម្ណាការបានដែរឬទេ ហើយបើសិនបើគាត់ចូលរួមបានតើអាចចូលរួមបានតាមពិធីណាដោយផ្ទាល់ឬក៏តាមរយៈវិជ្ជាងាយតាមប្រព័ន្ធសោទស្សន៍នេះជាបញ្ហាហើយប្រសិនបើមតិយោបល់នោះវាវិជ្ជមានបានន័យថាអាចដំណើរការទៅបាននោះអង្គជំរះនឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមដំណើរការសម្ណាការអង្គស្ដីតែម្ដងក្រោយពេលដំណើរការស្ដាប់នៅមតិយោបល់របស់គ្រូពេទ្យដែលព្យាបាលជូនចប់ចោត ក្នុងករណីអវិជ្ជមានគឺអង្គជំរះនិងជំរាបជូនភាគីនិងសាធារណជនជាច្បាស់អំពីបញ្ហានោះនៅពេលក្រោយហើយអង្គជំរះក៏សូមជំរាបជូនដល់សាធារណជននិងភាគីផងដែរថាដោយមានបញ្ហាដូច្នេះនៅក្នុងសប្តាហ៍នេះប្រសិនបើអាចធ្វើទៅបាននៅក្នុងចុងសប្តាហ៍នេះអង្គជំរះនឹងខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងបន្តលទ្ធផលផ្នែកលទ្ធផលសម្ណាការ ស្ដាប់ទៅកិច្ចការសាក់សីនៅថ្ងៃសុខផងដែរដោយសារដើម្បីនៃក្នុងការជំរុញពន្លឿនកិច្ចដំណើរការសម្ណាការរបស់យើងបាទដូច្នេះអង្គជំរះ កិច្ចដំណើរការសម្ណាការសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះនេះហើយសម្ណាការលើកទៅបន្តធ្វើនៅថ្ងៃពុធថ្ងៃទី22ខែឧសភាឆ្នាំ2012ដោយបានជម្រាបរួចហើយដោយឡែកសាក់សី TC W487សូមឲ្យមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតុលាការតំណាងរួមជាមួយនឹងអង្គភាពគាំពារសាក់សីនិងអ្នកជំនាញដើម្បីបញ្ជូនគាត់ត្រឡប់ទៅវិញហើយនឹងឲ្យអញ្ជើញគាត់ មានវត្តមាននៅអវតកនៅថ្ងៃនៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃពុធទី23ខែឧសភាឆ្នាំ2012ដើម្បីជាការបំរុងលទ្ធភាពនៃវិជ្ជមាននៅក្នុងដំណើរការសម្ណាការដេញដោលស្ដាប់ទៅខែកម្មសាក់សីរួមនោះអង្គជំរះប្រកបឲ្យអនុរិយមន្ត្រីឃុំឃាំងនាំជួនចាប់ចោតនួនជានិងខៀវសំផនទៅកាន់មន្ត្រី គុំខាំងនៃអវតកវិញហើយនឹងឲ្យនាំពួកគាត់ទាំងពីរនាក់មកកាន់បន្ទប់សម្ណាការនេះនៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃពុធទី23ខែឧសភាឆ្នាំ2012ដោយឡែកចំពោះលោកអៀងសេរីក្រោយពីចេញមន្ទីរពេទ្យគឺអង្គជំរះមិនទាន់តម្រូវឲ្យគាត់មកទីនេះទេគឺចាំស្ដាប់នៅមតិយោបល់របស់គ្រូពេទ្យជាមុនសិនថាតើវិធីក្នុងការ ឲ្យគាត់ចូលរួមតាមវិធីណាតាមមធ្យោបាយនោះគឺទៅតាមអង្គជំរះនិងពិនិត្យពិចារណាសម្រាប់ទៅតាមស្ថានភាពជាក់ស្ដែងសម្រាប់ចុះសូមចេញក្រោកឈរ